What's poppin', my baby? It's Baby J. You know the vibes. Come on now, we biznayak with another banger, another slapper, another knocker. You shitting me? You kidding me? And y'all see what we got right here? Nigga, the boy with the chopper, Mr. Knock Your Face Off, Mr. Knock Your Binky Back, Mr. Babyface Assassin. He got a lot of names. Y'all already know that. My boy got a whole lot of names, you know. We could go on and on. Light Skin Assassin, my nigga Pretty Boy Flizzy. But y'all see what we here with, man? Your baby boy, June Bugayante. Ski holla, you shitting me? Look at your boy. He chilling. I ain't gonna lie. My son just trying to recuperate from all the actions that took place the other night. He really just trying to forget about that shit now. I ain't gonna lie, like my son fucked up right now. You know, mom always said, watch who you call your friends. Now my son Junebug really don't know who to trust. Cause why the fuck is niggas behind, like, feel me? Like, niggas trying to line my boy, all type of shit going on, bro. My son, it came too close to death. Like, that's wildest shit ever. Feel me? My son almost got clapped the other episode. Feel me? If y'all ain't see that, go like 2 episodes back. My son have been through some traumatic shit. So at this point, feel me? See my son on the couch. He got a little cool outfit on. Feel me? We get a little closer. I don't know why my son's feet not hitting the floor. He must be some little short nigga or something. But he got the, yeah, you see, he put his feet up. He got the Yeezys on. You shit me. You know, we got the ATM drip, head to toe. You shit me. Hoodie, bottom, nigga. Yeah, we about the money. So my son, I think we really just gonna go on a shopping spree, some shit. You know, try to get my boy Junie Mono for the extras. Go on a little shopping spree or something. Take the S5 out, you know. A lot of the fans say the S5 don't even get drove like that, feel me? Like, so we just gonna take that bitch outside. Vroom, vroom, you know, rev the engine. You know, probably bag some bitches, you know. Shit, mate. But y'all know the vibes, man. Fuck with the chit-chat and the banner. Let's get up off this couch and get straight into it. Alright, see, my boy got up for the day now. You shitting him? Hold on, let's get another little drip check going on. Hold on, hold on. Get the little camera, man. Get a little drip check. Get a little closer. You shitting me? My son, Junie, ugly as a bitch, but he's some little drippy nigga. You shitting me? Now, we about to go spend a little bit more of the bag. But before we do that, because you know niggas is always procrastinating, my son, Junie, a pirate. He got to get high before he leave the crib. So, we about to go grab his fucking bag. Look how black my son lips is. Like, you already know he be smoking crack or some shit. Alright, let's go get this bitch. Hold on. Right over to the, it's in the kitchen. It's in one of the drawers. I ain't gonna lie. Hold on. Damn, look at the cabinets though, y'all. Like, Nana crib fucked up. It's all type of mildew and all type of nasty shit around this bitch. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna move out this bitch, but I'm gonna send Nana some bread so she get this shit redid. Like, look at this old ass fridge. Y'all, look at the top of the fridge. Like, and my son Junie about the whole size of the fridge. Yo, they gotta do better. My son gotta send some checks through this bitch. I ain't gonna lie. All this money he gave his stingy ass don't give Nana no bread to fix this bitch. It's about time he do. Like, just one more little shit. Like, look at these dirty ass plates. Like, all right, the sink clean. I ain't gonna lie. That's one thing I can say. The sink ain't got no dishes on it. But the 2 pots we got, all the plates is right here. Like, Nana, why you ain't gonna put these shits inside the cabinet or something? Like, wow, this shit. My son gotta get out of here. Hold on. Yeah, my son just got that shit on the cabinet. Hold on. Look, he laying that bitch. Nigga taking a super big pull. God damn. Look, he about to put that shit down or something. My son cooking. Look, he's smacked already. Look at my son Junior. He about to take another hit of that shit. Damn. Yo, this, I ain't gonna lie. My son get big high. He need to stop smoking weed and clean his house though. Like, what the fuck? All right, we gonna let my boy get like 2, 3 more, 1 more. I don't know how many pulls. For me, let him get high. I ain't gonna rush my boy. You know niggas don't like to be rushed. Let my boy get a little high. Then we gonna take on his day. Go get some drink. Damn, he's smoking the shit out that bong. Damn, he keep lighting that bitch too. Like, he relentless. I don't know how much weed got in this shit. My son just going crazy. All right, Junie, come on, my nigga. We don't got all day for you to be getting high and shit. Like, come on, man. Come on. Smoking ass niggas always want you to wait for them. Like, nah, nigga, I want to eat now. Like, I'm not trying to wait for you to smoke or whatever. Like, fuck out of here. Come on. But I'm about to make my boy drop this bone, get the fuck up out of here. Put this shit down, man. Look, he ready to put it down. Like, he put it down right there. Put that bitch away. Look, my son angry now. He tight. He like, fuck, you made me put the bone away for? I cut my son's smoke session short. I'm trying to get some drip. Like, gotta change my son's outfit arsenal up. My son outfit tree, he's been wearing the same shit. Like, I gotta give my boy some new drip, probably a new belt or something. Get the fuck about it. And I ain't gonna lie, like I said, can't forget about Nana shit. A nigga gotta send some check through this bitch, cause look at the floor. Like, my nigga, the kids can't even run around this bitch without getting no splinters in their feet. Like, what the fuck? And they still got the, yo, hold on. Cause the broken ass heater is enough. But the fucking buzzsaw on the floor, like, this shit is hazardous for the children, Nana. Like, yeah, I definitely gotta have a discussion with her. This shit is crazy, but Let's get the fuck up out of here, coach. I'm on my solo one now. How these shit fuck I'm talking about? Woo, what a beautiful day in the neighborhood. Like, just take it the scenery, y'all. So beautiful. And the wackest part about it is, if you look close enough, you could really see, like, the good part of Liberty City all the way over there. Like, if you used to walk over to, like, the left, like, hold on. Let's take a little hike real quick. I'm sorry for the dilemma, but let's show y'all real quick. Hold on. Get up out of there. Come on, Junior. Run a little faster, my boy. Come on. Word, though, if you look, you can see the goodness. Like, that's downtown. Like, that shit look beautiful over there. Like, one day, my son Junior want to live in a crib with the top up there. Like, with some shit, like, with a penthouse Saints Row 3 shit. Feel me? If you know what I'm talking about, you play Saints Row 3, drop a comment. Feel me? But that's what a nigga trying to be. Look at all them white hoes, though. Look at how my son Junior on them. Like, hold on. My son might have to go pull them. I know y'all be saying my son Junior don't get no bitches either. Like, my son might have to go pull a little hoe or something this episode. Oh no. We gotta get the drip first though, cause you get the drip, then the hoes come with the drip, right? So that's what we gonna do. Let's get up out of here. Look, it's white bitches everywhere. Hold on. Feel me? The slums ain't that ugly either, but feel me? That downtown shit over there was looking beautiful. Word though, shit ain't all that ugly over here. Feel me? You get the regular New York look over here, but nigga trying to be up there like P. Diddy or some shit in one of them penthouses. You shitting me. But hold on, my dumb ass. I done damn near walk past the car, all type of dumb ass. Let's go get in the car. Shitting me, get the fuck up out of here, go to one of the stores or whatever. Look at them. Look at my baby. That's why I don't drive my shit that much, because I don't be trying to fuck her up. Like, look, I don't be trying to wear my bitch out, because look at her, like, so, the beauty on that S. Like, and it's an old body, y'all. This is a 2014 SW500 or some shit like that. Like, old S-Class, but this bitch here a beauty, baby. Hold on. I be feeling like an old nigga driving this bitch, because this bitch is so big body. You get inside, you got the wood finish. Like, sheesh, like, my son in his bag. Matter of fact, my son not even his bag yet. He loading up on his Central C shit. I'm loading up right now. Like, give me a second. But watch when my son Junior get there. We gonna have more than this little Benz. My son might have a Bugatti or some shit. Let's hop in the car though. Get up out of here. You know the vibe. Vroom, vroom. Come on, like, Famiga, the fuck up out of here easy. Like, you hit the pipes on that bitch? You're not fucking with it. You're not rolling. Feel me? You never been in one of these. You're not rolling. But all right, let's get out of here. Hold on. I'm sorry, lady. All right. Am I dumbass? I should have went out the back, feel me? Backed up or some shit, because it's all these garbage cans and shit. I'm gonna fuck my neighbors up, bro. All of this is unnecessary. Put y'all cans all the way to the side, bro. Y'all make me scratch. Sorry, lady. She's gonna be the next bitch I hit with the car. Y'all know, hold on, I'm about to say, you got a problem with me? She trying to take a picture or whatever. Let me just throw my middle finger up or whatever. I wasn't being mean. That's how I posted the pictures, love. Feel me? No more pictures? She like, fuck you. Fuck you too, bitch. Fucking Miss Bender, Spender face ass bitch. You look like somebody teacher. Fuck out of here. Let me get up out of here though. Pull this bitch up the lot, baby. Alright, before we take off, y'all feel me? You know a nigga like to change up the ambient lighting in here for me every once in a while. We ain't been here in a minute, so it's still on pink right now. So the pink look good for me. It's the pussy pink. The pussy pink look cool, but we just gonna switch that to probably a little red for me. A little blue. We gonna see. Let's see what we do. How y'all feel about the yellow vibe? I'm jacking the yellow, but it's decent. Matter of fact, I like the yellow, but let's see what else we could get, because the yellow match the dials and all that. Yeah, let's see what else we get though. Alright, now, hold on. This lady, yo, niggas really love the S5. Like, hold on. She's on some whole weird shit, because I ain't even see her right there. Like, I don't even appreciate that. She ain't even a YouTube fan. Like, she don't even know who Junebug is. Like, fuck, she taking pictures of the cover. But I like the blue. I'm fucking with the blue a little bit, so I'm feeling, let's take off with the blue, y'all feel me? Let's take off with the blue. Hold on. She's stopping looking at the car too. Let's get about it. Yo, what the fuck? I know that's not a cruiser. Yo, let me keep it pushing. Yo, what is a cruiser doing across the street from the... Hold on. Let me get up out of here. I don't even know what's going on. Why they got a cruiser by the crib, gang? Nah, gang. What was that? They had the Fed across the street from the crib. Like, they moving federal. Hold on. Let me keep it pushing. Let me see if he's still out there. I mean, I don't know what they got going on. Like, bro, if he's still out there, bro, I'ma just pass right back by on some real smooth shit. Cause I'm confused. Like, what are they doing outside? Niggas trying to stake out my crib or something? Like, what's the vibe on y'all? Like, nah. I ain't even that lit right now. I ain't even know. Come on now. Y'all act like I'm a kingpin or some shit. Niggas outside a nigga crib. Like, hold on. Take a little quick peek. Oh, look, yo, the nigga. Nah, hold on. That's wild. That's crazy. I don't know what's going on. I don't know what's really going on. Why they got the boys out there? But we gonna keep going to our destination. Let's go to the store. I don't really know what's going on. I'm fucked up in the head right now about that. But let's go to the store and get that drip off. Damn, whenever a nigga just feel me, a nigga getting better. some bullshit happened. Like, why the cops outside of niggas' crib? My son Junior was just starting to feel better about today. Like, today was gonna be a good day, but now we got more shit to worry about. I know y'all familiar with the store. If you played GTA 4 for me, y'all done came to this store. I don't know what the fuck to call it, but we gonna go in here and see what they got to offer. So we just gonna back the vibe up like this. Just like this. Cause ain't nobody about to steal my car out here, nigga. You're gonna get, I don't know, you gonna get what? Cause my son Junior don't even got that chop. Like, my son need to go get a new chop. I ain't gonna lie. Necessary. Like, y'all don't even wanna know what my boy got on right now. Like, he ain't even got no blick. He got a flick. Like, shit me. No funny shit though. No blick, a flick. Like, shit crazy out here. My boy should have never dropped the glizzy. Look, he wild scary right now. My son on precautions, he's looking around and shit. But let's get out the car, see what they got to offer in the store. You shitting me? My son in Russiaville right now. They better have some fire in the store. I ain't gonna lie. I know they got some good goods though. You feel me? Some Nike, a little tech suit or something. Some fire, feel me? Gotta have some fire in there. Or we gonna run into Jizzy Gyms or some shit and see if they got some fire over there. But they gotta have some fire here. They got you. Hold on, cause what the fuck they? This bad drip out here. I ain't gonna lie. Hold on. What is this? This little bomber jacket. Now I might be able to fuck with the bomber. And they got 50% off selected items. Alright, we just going. What else they got? What other sale? Yeah, so they really jacking this 50% off shit. So let's see what the fuck they got to offer in here. They got trackies and shit. Alright, see what the fuck they got. Hold on. Alright, hey lady. Alright, so we got the little Russian lady over there. Whatever. Let's see what the fuck they got in this bitch. Please ask for help. That's what I'm not gonna do for me. Junie and Tyler Social, you not asking for help. We just gonna see what the fuck we got. Hold on, what's this? Type of dirty ass scullies and hats. Y'all niggas got hanging up. Nah, that's bad vibes. I ain't jacking that shit. Yeah, not these either. No, let's see what the fuck they got right here. Alright, now these, I might be able to leave in one of these. These North Faces is a vibe, I ain't gonna lie. I might be able to fuck with one of these. And these shits is on sale. These the bombers I seen outside. They said selected items, so I definitely see what they talking about with that one. I don't know if I'm leaving with them. Yeah, so these selected sales shits, I'm good on those bombers. That trackie up there, hold on. I fuck with that trackie up there. I might be able to vibe out with that. When they got the little racetrack shit on it and all that, alright, that look a little cool. Hold on, menswear. So yeah, these another selected sales shits. Everything that's on sale sucks. Like, what the fuck are these? Levi's? These fake-ass Bullman, fake-ass Amiris, like, shit. Like, nah, these not it. I ain't gonna lie. These not the vibe. This is one thing we not leaving here with today. God damn. Yeah, we not fucking with these fucking Robin jeans. I don't know what these is. I know some of y'all might fuck with these, but that's what we not leave with. I ain't gonna lie, that's not the vibe. What's these? Floating trackies in that. I ran. I like those. You like, they give you a little Nike vibe or something. Like, I don't know if they cut off in the middle or whatever. Nah, they like those just straight vibes. And what's these? The black and yellow shits? Okay, got the little Kappa trackies. Okay, I'm seeing y'all got some shit in here. These big ass, I don't even know what these is. These like the Beanie Siegel, the wire ass shit. Like, this shit, nigga, way back in those type of days. Like, yeah, you catch a nigga with some shit like this on, they catching the body. Move around. Don't even stick around for that. I ain't gonna lie. Just move the fuck around. You see a nigga wearing that shit. Okay, hold on. They got the Nico Bellic special in this bitch. Yeah, okay. I fuck with that. You know, I fucked with GTA 4. GTA 4 is definitely one of a nigga's favorites. I ain't gonna lie. And these cargoes, these ain't it. I ain't gonna lie. Oh. Fuck is these? These skinny ass, sickly ass cargoes. Nah, we not jacking those. And the floating shoes, bombers. Oh, nah. We just gonna see what the fuck we get out of here. Let's see what Junie picked the fuck out in this bitch. We gonna go in a little clothing changing area, come back out, see what the fuck we got popping. What the fuck my son Junie picked out? Alright, so this the little first vibe my son Junie picked out. I don't know what the fuck this nigga got on. He got this old Soulja Boy ass crank that fit on. Look, it look like he dancing right now. Nah, look at them fat ass Jordan fucking basketball shorts. Nah, I know Junie be wearing some baggy shit, but this is just out of the limit. Like, this is fucked up. This is wild in a hat. Yeah, this definitely giving me crank that vibe. Let's take this shit off, my boy. Get the fuck back in here, man. This nigga wild, man. What the fuck is he wearing? What? Let's see what the fuck he got going on this arm. What the fuck? Yo, June Buggyante. What this Nick? What in the Nico Bellic is this? Yo, my son literally, feel me, walked over here and picked this shit out. Now, you a little bug out nigga. Bro, look at the fucking... Yo, nah, cuz. I mean, I ain't gonna lie, this shit look like he a fake be wearing some shit like this, though. Like, Junie, I ain't never really seen Junie in some too fly ass shit. So, this looks like some Junebug ass shit. Like, he really just down bad. Like, down bad, down bad. Nigga, like, he could be Nico Long Law's black ass son. I ain't gonna lie. One day, Junie might throw this shit back on, but we not buying this one today. But I fuck with this shit. I fuck with it. Nigga got the gloves on and the trackie, the little turtleneck, fucking dirty ass jeans, the butters. Cool, cool, just cool. Alright, let's take this shit off though. This nigga, wow. Get the fuck back in the closet, man. This nigga's, hold on, get in there, man. This nigga's wild. Alright, this the last one right here, y'all. Let's see what this little bald headed nigga got. Let's see. I mean, you kind of came in here with a flyer outfit than that, but I like this little track fit shit. So yeah, we could leave with this one on. We could leave with this one on. But what else they got in here, man? Y'all see them bubbles and shit over there? I think Alright, hold on. Let's see. Damn, this bubble fat as shit. Check out my son Junie moving like Fat Albert or some shit. But I fuck with it. I fuck with it. It's cool for me. Little North Face vibe. For me, got the little Nikes on and shit. For me, I'm fucking with it. Yeah, let's just go check out with this little fit on and get the fuck up out of here, man. Junie wasting time, man. This wasn't even worth nothing, man. Let's see what the fuck, how much this shit came up to. Over here. Let me talk to you, lady. Alright, y'all. So, my son Junie about to cop out on his little vibe or whatever. Get his little North Face, the hoodie that he copped out on, the sneakers, and the joggers, the trackies, whatever you want to call them. And we just going, we going to get the fuck up out of here quickly. It's shit me. Alright, yeah. So, my son Junie, that shit came up the little smooth $200. That shit wasn't even nothing. Like, this cheap ass store. I feel like we ain't even do nothing in here. I might have to buy a pair of glasses or some shit or something. And fuck all that. We off the scene. This bitch just wanna watch her TV and shit. Let's get the fuck up out of here. Hop back in that V-ski. Holla. Damn, I ain't gonna lie. The wintertime in Liberty City, it definitely ain't that bad, man. It's a lovely sight. You know, you got the little circus and shit over there. All type of little beautiful shit, you know, just in the nooks and crannies. Damn, this bubble really security, though. This shit fuck around be a bulletproof vest or something. My son Junie could duck a couple shots with this bitch on, feel me? Next time we get into a shootout, we might not be worried about being hit with this motherfucker on. This bitch security. But damn, I ain't gonna lie, just this Liberty City, the scenery is just, I told you, it captures me sometimes, y'all. This shit beautiful, man. This shit beautiful. But let's hop back in the V. I really feel like my son Junie ain't spend that much bread in there. Like, I really don't feel like he spent enough bread in there, y'all. So I feel like we should just take a little tour of the city. I'm gonna take a little tour of the city with y'all, man. Let's go see what else we could buy or something. Feel me? Go look into another store or something. Cause my son ain't even blow no bread like that, feel me? My son, he trying to get his mind off full of dumb shit, so we'll spend as much bread as we want today. Shit, we might even go downtown, because we looking over there, so. Look how fast this nigga turn around when you say downtown. This nigga dying to go downtown, so. I think we gonna go downtown, take a little trip around the city. I'm gonna show y'all Liberty City a little bit. Alright, let's get the fuck up out of here, too. Hop back in the V-ski. Alright, look at the blue lights and shit. Like, I'm telling y'all, I know what I'm talking about with the ambient lighting, like. You gotta change that shit. It really get fired. Throw the little spice in there. Throw that little sass with a little flame and shit. Yo. What the fuck, yo, boy? This little Mexican nigga all hopping in the way of my car. Yo, what the fuck? The fuck out of my way, man. Oh, that spooky crib right there for me. If y'all ain't know, oh, that's spooky for me. He don't even be over there like that no more. I barely even get to catch this nigga at his crib, but he be at his bitch crib. But that's his spot for me, technically. But let's get the fuck up out of here. We could go to the little circus shit or whatever like that, but these niggas don't got no clothes, bro. Like, I need drip, bro. That's what I really popped out outside today for. Like, nigga trying to forget about all the dumb shit. I go to the Coney Island shit, I might end up seeing the ops, nothing or nothing, knocking a nigga. I don't like shit for me. Shit is getting more intense and intense, bro, for me. So we just gonna keep it pushing like how we keep it pushing. Like, y'all see how the S5 be flowing though? It's a Mazzolini cup. Alright, y'all, so I'll shorten that little time up for y'all, cause I know y'all wanna see all that bullshit, me driving all the little extra shit. But I'm following you on the little highway type shit. We on our way there. We almost there. You shitting me? We cutting up in the business. I'm about to show y'all how a nigga really get tricky though. Like, hold on. Get out my way, get out my way. Hold on. Get tricky. You shitting me? Hold on, we get through there. Hold on. No hezzy type shit. We really get through there. Come on. The S5 float, feel me? Like, Beamers don't do that. Feel me? That's real Benz work. You shitting me? See how nigga really moved through them lanes. Now we out of traffic. You see how quick we gotta cross the bridge? Like, Come on now. You can't do that with no other car, man. German engineered, man. Hold on. Oh, I should have kept going. I thought that was, JPT. I thought the fucking yellow shit was a red light for me. That's how you know Junie really don't even drive like that, because the nigga thought the yellow right was the red one. Nigga, it was damn near green. Yellow mean green, nigga. You could go for me. Now you could go. Damn, and these niggas know the rules. These niggas is wildin', like, hold on. But we finally downtown and shit like that. See what the fuck downtown got to offer. Probably go get some food. Look, it's a whole big ass burger right there. I already know some food in there. Probably get some food or something. But a nigga, nah, I ain't come over here for that. I came over here for drip. Junie not hungry. He hungry for the drip. You shitting him for me trying to get drippy. There's always some construction shit going on, bro. Like a nigga can't even get across, and you gotta take a whole other way. Now I gotta go this way. All the dumb shit. I just gotta be happy I'm not taking a bus like his stupid ass. Like, look at him, stupid nigga. You taking the bus? Like, fuck out of here. We out of here. I might have just ran a red light. I don't know. Fuck it though. You shitting me. I don't know who peed these is. This shit look like Belly when Nas was talking to that little nigga or something. Get up out of here. How they got projects in the downtown? Like, they got projects everywhere in Liberty City, huh? Nah, this shit look crazy over here, though. I'm lost like shit, y'all. Like, I'm supposed to... Y'all, I ain't gonna lie, y'all. I'm really supposed to be in... What's the name right now? Y'all, my dumb ass supposed to be in fucking, in, like, the shopping ville or something. I'm in Chinatown, like... I'm gonna get some Chinese food or something. Like, y'all let me know y'all wanna see Junie go get some Chinese food or some shit one episode. Like, go get some Chinese food, some fucking dumplings or something. Like, my son lost like shit. We about to put some on the GPS though and get my son on the right route, because I don't really know where he at. This nigga don't know where he at. They got me fucked up right now, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Your boy is 100%. Matter of fact, 110% lost right now. I ain't gonna lie. Like, what the fuck going on? Like, hold on. That nigga on the bike is out. He about to get hit by the nigga in the golf bag. I'm gonna hit the left right here. We got the little bank. Nigga might have to, you know, go in there and make a little account. Start zoning niggas. You shitting me. Hold on. Go past here. And look, this the destination right here. You have finally arrived at your destination. Yes, I fucking am. Hershey's. This way nigga came for me. I heard they got some drip in here. I heard they got some little, for me, some light shirt. They got some design in here for me. I heard this the place to go for drip in Liberty City. So we just, we gonna park this bitch in this little alleyway, back this bitch up, you know, reverse. My boy, go. Just go. Go, because you scratch my car, I'm gonna fuck you up. Damn, why I just cracked it? Yo, hold on. Get the fuck out of here. Maybe it's maybe do some dumb shit. Get out of here. Go. Shoot, you fucking flea. Shoot, bitch ass nigga. Fuck out of here. He's made me do some nut shit. Hold on. I scratch my car, that nigga, I'm gonna whoop his ass. Hold on. Back this bitch up. You shitting me. Hold on. Dead ass infatuated with this bitch. Let me stop me going inside the store and shit. Matter of fact, Junie already just stopped me. He gave me the little notification. I know my character. He trying to smoke a little cigarette before he go in the store. Feel me? My son trying to get a little buzz on. He going there, he gonna knock a nigga out if he ain't got his little high. Feel me? So let me give my son a boogie. He gonna smoke for a second. We go get in there. Now my son casual, we out here chilling, feel me? On the casual, you know, my son got a little smokey smoke on before he go in there. My son need to start carrying a bong in his bag, though. I don't encourage all this cigarette smoke, like nicotine and all that. Like, you got the game fucked up. You might as well have a mild or something. My son smoking a bogey. You making yourself look dirtier, Junebug, if you just, you ask me. But it's up to this little nigga at this point, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. Look at how he's smoking this bitch like a professional cigarette smoker. Like, four fingers with the bogey and all that. Like, he got the game fucked up. I ain't gonna lie. I'm about to put my son in rehab for bogeys, because he was smoking the bogeys on the beach. He's smoking the bogeys here. I feel like this all the wind is just blowing bogey dust back at him. That shit stink. Like, he bugging out. Let's see how busy it is in here, though, for me. Oh, it's a little packety pack for me. Let's drop this boogie. I don't condone this shit anyway. We're gonna drop this bitch and get in here. You're shitting me. Nah, what y'all got? What y'all got for it, bro? What y'all got for it, bro? Oh, bags all ripping. Y'all got the wrong nigga. Y'all got shit out for a nigga. Like, a nigga like me is just coming. This bitch take shit. Feel me? Take shit all rip. I ain't gonna lie. Take shit. Just take the bag and just run out. But a nigga got a little bread today, so I'm gonna spend a little bread. But my son Junie, he a little bad nigga. Back in the day, my son would go on a field trip, nigga, and steal from the store. Nigga, he don't give a fuck, nigga. He just like that. But, yeah, we ain't fuck fucking with these right here. We ain't even fucking with these. What them is? Hold on. Cause I ain't even really get to look at them. What these is? These is, some motherfucker, earrings, some rings. I don't know. I probably would have grabbed these bags. It would have been some fucking Girl Scout cookies in that bitch. I would have been pissed. Fuck out of here. Alright, now what's in this bag? What the fuck y'all got? I was about to say, what is that, a razor? It looks like it'd be an Apple Watch or a little thin ass Rolex. That shit thin as hell. Yeah, y'all selling some bullshit bootleg shit in this bitch. Whoever recommended this shit needs to get their ass whooped. Fuck out of here. Hold on. Y'all got the little Percy's, slacks or something, whatever. What the fuck is the diggy pants at, man? I ain't fucking with these, man. What is these, sweat? I see, yeah. Hell nah, man. This ain't my nigga Stilo, man. This is more some trap boy shit. You know, he be wearing slacks and shit like that. You know, for me, businessman bullshit. This old nigga smell like ass, man. Man, back the fuck up. Let me back the fuck up, man. This nigga smells like ass, man. What the fuck they got right here? Hold on. Alright. So, I mean, it was like a Mary sweatpants or something. I might fuck with the Percy's vibes. Hold on. This old nigga, his dirty ass jeans. This nigga smell like wild fucking blimpy sandwiches and potato salad. Like, fuck. I ain't gonna lie, that old nigga nasty, bro. I can't even be around him. Let me get the fuck up out of here. Who is this? You little, Angela Valdez looking bitch with power. Hold on. Give a hug, hold on, me stop before that bitch turn around. What y'all got right here? Hold on. What's these, the little underwear or something? Fuck is these grown people's diapers? Nah, this is like, it could be some Louis Vuitton or something, like, yeah, like, that goddamn some Louis Vuitton, like, I ain't even fuck with that shit, though. That's not his steal either. What y'all got over here? What's up? We need to start a little further away from this old nigga. That old nigga smell like shit, y'all. Hold on. Okay, see, now these is really trap boy stealer right here. This suit and tie shit. Dream man have to fuck around. Throw a suit of town in this bitch, look like Agent 47, nigga. Tommy Vercetti or some shit, feel me? They gonna be like, who is this little nigga? Nigga, I'm the new mafia boss, nigga. Fuck you talking about? Shit, me. Nigga right here, though. Damn, like, the workers in this bitch don't give a fuck. Nigga just be throwing shit around. Got the boxes all open. Don't try to say I tried to steal none just because a nigga over here looking at this shit. What's these, though? I'm about to say these all YG Fazos, but these shits is, nigga, take my horse to the old town road and ride till I can't no more. Yo, what the fuck, man? What's these? Some beef and broccolis or something? I don't know. What those are, ACGs? Kick them shits. Them shits need to stay down there, matter of fact. Fuck out of here. I'll leave out of here with these shits on looking like a boss before I do that shit. Fuck out of here. I got me fucked up. What's these, man? Chains and shit? What's up? What's these? Can't even tell, man. I got everything fucking bagged up in here, man. Let me talk to this nigga, man. It's not the boss. The nigga with the clipboard must be the boss. So I'ma talk to this little bald spot having ass nigga, man. And we gonna see the vibe. See what the fuck they got in here. Hold on. Hello, look at your boy Junebug Yonteski, holla, looking like Pop Smoke or some shit. He got a Louis Vuitton shit on, like, hold on, my boy ain't never did no fly shit like that. Look at me, feel like a new man. I ain't never seen him throw nothing on like this. You gotta peep the levels to the fit though, hold on, y'all. He got the Balenciaga vibes on, and I know that's not off-white he got on with the jeans, hold on. Yeah, those off-white, those are definitely off-white. Sheesh, I done seen these before somewhere, but ooh, my boy stepping his shit up. I ain't even peeped the levels though. He got the BB Simon on. Nah, my son, he acting up. He acting a little different right now. Hold on, I have to look at the back of the vibe though, like, stunting on these niggas, like, hold on. Nah, Junie, it's levels to this shit now. I see what's going on. Now he matching the Ben swag. It's shitting him. Yeah. He wants some different shit now. My son feeling so. Spent a little light gripping here. That was a little $4,000. It wasn't a little because four bands is fake a little grip. But my son Junie got a little bit of that now. Boss man, good looking for your time. Good looking for all that shit. I'ma get in my bags with my old clothes in it and get the fuck up out of here. You're shitting me. Yeah, so my son Junie suited and booted all Gucci and shit. Like, fuck Gucci, my son no Louis and shit. Yeah, we gon' get up out of it. Thanks, Boss Man, for the good drip and all that like that. Fuck this hating ass security guard, cause I seen pre-me this whole time I was in here. Yeah, nigga, I'm talking about you. Eat a boy, nigga. You see the nigga drip. Walked out a different man and shit. Like, fuck you talking about? Open the door. Smell the air, just breathe it in. My son Junie feeling like a different nigga, like, jeez, you see how life could just switch off an outfit? My son feeling like James St. Patrick or some shit, like, he got money. Let's get back to the V-Ski though, man. My son on his shining, like, hold on, he's shining, damn, like, hold on, you see my son walking up to the S5? Yo, now he really look like real right next to the S5, like, he belong in the car, bro, like, This is what we've been trying to get towards, y'all. This is what we've been working towards. This has been a goal for how long now? Like, they're finally getting right. We finally getting somewhere, y'all. I ain't gonna lie. We finally getting somewhere. My son really finally getting somewhere. Like, he like you shitting me? Like he's saying it now. Like, come on now. Now Junie's saying it. He's saying you shitting me. Like, you peeped the drip. Like, he's a different man now. But alright, let's stop flexing in front and all that shit. Let's get back in the V. Matter of fact, let's put these fucking bags in the trunk and get back in the vehicle. My son got wild bags. Like, y'all, he got more drip than y'all think too. Like, for me, it's not just the clothes on his back. My son really a drippy nigga. We got way more, feel me? It's a couple more goodies in the bag. Y'all gonna see my son pull those out in the future. I really just can't stop admiring the fit though, y'all. Like, I really did it today. Like, my son Junie really did it. He threw it on today. He threw on some good shit. Shout out to my boy. Shit, now that a nigga done put them things in the Tuckiana, it's getting a little cold out here. I ain't gonna lie. Like, this wind being a nigga ass, I should have never took my jacket off. Let me get back in the V, man. Yeah, y'all, I ain't gonna lie. We gonna get the fuck up out of here and peel off the scene real quick. Yeah, shitting me. Hold on. Bust this little right. Thank you, Percy's, for everything. Oh, y'all niggas still in there. Y'all lost for me. I done got what I needed. I'm out of here. Yeah, it's levels to this shit, y'all. It's definitely levels. You shit me? But on that note, y'all, I'm gonna end this episode right here. See my boy on the way back to the crib. I just want to say thank y'all very much. Like, a whole lot if you made it to the end of this video. This bitch was about 30 minutes long. I seen some of y'all asking for longer videos, so I just wanted to try it out or whatever like that. But, feel me? Y'all talk to me in the comments. Tell me what y'all want to see. What y'all want to see Junie doing in Liberty City. You know, it's a whole lot of opportunities out here. Word, though, it's some bare opportunities out here, feel me? Me and my boy trying to take over this shit, feel me? You know the vibe. You see my boy Junie, he done stepped his game up. Got the Louis V on, he in the big body and all that like that. Like, so my son doing something right, but I'm trying to stay on the right path, y'all. So y'all let me know what the fuck I should keep doing, what I should do, all that like that. Once again, like, really, I really want you to comment, but like, comment, and subscribe for your boy. Let's see if we can get, like, I don't know, like 400 likes for me. That's decent. Like, that's all the nigga want, really. 400 of them things. Matter of fact, get a nigga to 100 comments, gangster. Get a nigga to 100 comments, and I'll be back with another banger real soon. But my son Junie really trying to get back home right now, as y'all see. So fuck with your boy, and I'ma fuck with y'all, and I'ma leave this episode off right here. Grip bow.
First things first, your homeboy ain't coming back. And how you gonna talk about S? Shout King Wiz is bunning that. Shout out the window, bun him at. Like, why you running at? The same day, bro, got down my man. Since then, they coming back.